and I will your company keep to your tired eyes and my lullabies. I've carried you softly to sleep. Once did a pony who shone like the sun look out on her kingdom and sigh. She smiled and said, "Surely great was her reign, and so brilliant her glory that long was the shadow she cast, which fell dark upon the young sister she loved, and grew only darker as days and night passed. Soon did that pony take notice that others did not give her sister. And neither had she loved her as she deserved. She watched as her sister's unhappiness grew. But such is the way of the limelight, sweetly takes hold of the mind of its host. And that foolish pony did nothing to stop the destruction of one who had needed her most. Lule Moon Princess, good night, sister mine. Rest now in moonlight's embrace. Bear up my lullaby, winds of the earth, through cloud and through sky and through space.
The years now before.
sent you away. The blame was my own, the punishment yours, the harmony silent today. But into the stillness I'll bring you a song, and I will your company keep to your tired eyes and my lullabies. I've carried you softly to sleep. Once did a pony who shone like the sun look out on her kingdom and sigh. She smiled and said, "Surely great was her reign, and so brilliant her glory, that long was the shadow she cast, which fell dark upon the young sister she loved, and grew only darker as days and nights passed. Soon did that pony take notice that others did not give her sister. As her sister's unhappiness grew. But such is the way of the limelight, sweetly take hold of the mind of its host. And that foolish pony did nothing to stop the destruction of one who had needed her. Be far from your mind. yours. The harmony silent today, but into the stillness I'll bring you a song, and I will your company keep to your tired eyes and my lullabies. I've carried you softly to sleep. Once did a pony who shone like the sun look out on her kingdom and sigh. She smiled and said, surely her reign, and so brilliant her glory, that long was the shadow she cast, which fell dark upon the young sister she loved, and grew only darker as days and nights passed. Soon did that pony take notice that others did not give her sister her due. As her sister's unhappiness grew, but such is the way of the limelight, sweetly takes hold of the mind of its host, and that foolish pony did nothing to stop the destruction of one who had needed her. And when I dream, I'll fly away and was my own, the punishment yours, the harmony silent today. But into the stillness I'll bring you a song, and I will your company keep to your tired eyes and my lullabies. I've carried you softly to sleep. Once did a pony who shone like the sun look out on her kingdom and sigh. She smiled and said, "Surely great was her reign, and so brilliant her glory, that long was the shadow she cast, which fell dark upon the young sister she loved, and grew only darker as days and nights passed. Soon did that pony take notice that others did not give her sister. She watched as her sister's unhappiness grew. But such is the way of the limelight, sweetly take hold of the mind of its host. And that foolish pony did nothing to stop the destruction of one who had needed her most. Now in moonlight's embrace, bear up my lullaby, winds of the earth, through cloud and through sky and through space. Carry the peace and the coolness of night, and carry my sorrow in kind. Luna, your love so much more than you know, may troubles be you.
Space, carry the peace and the coolness.
my own, the punishment yours, the harmony silent today. But into the stillness I'll bring you a song, and I will your company keep to your tired eyes and my lullabies. I've carried you softly to sleep. Once did a pony who shone like the sun look out on her kingdom and sigh. She smiled and said, "Surely
the years now before.
and my lullabies have carried you softly to sleep. Once did a pony who shone like the sun look out on her kingdom and sigh. She smiled and said, "Surely care.
Sent you Thank you. She deserved. She watched as her sister